Mr. Carrera, you are charged with a school zone violation.
I don't drive that fast, Judge. I'm 96 years old and I drive slowly, and I only drive when I have to. I was going to the blood work for my boy. He's handicapped.
How old is your son?
63.
You were taking your son to the doctor's office?
Yeah. I take him for blood work every 2 weeks because he's got cancer.
You are a good man. You are a good man. You really are what America is all about. Here you are in your 90s, and you're still taking care of your family. That's just a wonderful thing for you. I wish the best for your son, and I wish you good health, and your case is dismissed. Good luck to you, and God bless you.
Thank you.
I got sent home from school one day with a shiner on my eye. Fighting was against the rules, and it didn't matter why. When Dad got home, I told that story just like I'd rehearsed. Then stood there on those trembling knees and waited for the worst. And he said, let me tell you a secret about a father's love. A secret that my daddy said was just between us. He said, daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end, amen. It's a love without end, amen. When I became a father in the spring of 81, there was no doubt that stubborn boy was just like my father's son. And when I thought my patience had been tested to the end, I took my daddy's secret and I passed it on to him. I said, let me tell you a secret about a father's love. A secret that my daddy said was just between us. Said daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end, amen. It's a love without end, amen. Last night I dreamed I died and stood outside those pearly gates. When suddenly I realize there must be some mistake. If they know half the things I've done, they'll never let me in. And then somewhere from the other side, I heard these words again. And they said, let me tell you a secret about a father's love. A secret that my daddy said was just between us. You see, daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end, amen. It's a love without end.